though considered the southernmost part of Bangalore,
which is demarcated by Ashoka Pillar.
We are headed to Tindi Circle in Janagar Food Block, Bangalore's favorite munchie spot.
And our very first place this morning is the nucleus of this eatery explosion.
Hi, we're the Tindi Ninjas.
Hi, I'm Sangeeta. Try our special Rasgulla chaat also. It's a try.
Rasgulla chaat?
Yeah, what? It's our own invention.
Okay.
Okay, auntie, for sure. They have Rasgulla chaat, so 100%. Yes, yeah. Auntie. One
never
of
eaten
each.
It before, but today is the day.
One of each.
Take Sabudana Vada, take Chola Vatura, take Rasgulla chaat enough.
Okay. I have to say that I'm never really a chole bature person.
Oh yeah?
I find it very oily, but this is really good. I can barely feel any oil
there's
in this.
There's no chick chick, no chick.
There's no chick.
The chole is actually rich and creamy. It's made with this authentic mix of masalas from the north.
How's the sabudana vada?
Hell yeah!
Super crunchy.
The sabudana is fried to absolute crispy perfection.
Smash it.
It is.
We are way too excited about eating this Rasgulla chaat, which is India's own invention.
Yeah.
Have you had a Rasgulla chaat before in your life? Whoa. Okay.
Whoa! It starts off tasting like a regular chaat with the sev and the dahi and all the chutneys happening.
Right.
And then you're like, okay, because I was a bit scared it was going to be really sweet.
And then boom, that the rasgulla
drops.
It drops.
Like
and
a
it is
hot
so good.
Potato.
It's really
or a
good.
Cold rasgulla.
Diwali right now happening inside my mouth.
It is actually. See, this is the reward you get for being brave and trying something new.
While there are multiple restaurants that have sprouted up here, it's hard to believe that it all started with Kedia's in the year 2000.
So, let's catch up with the man running the show today.
Let's do it.
This is Dheeraj Kedia.
Hi.
His parents started this place when he was a young boy and now he's taken over the reins.
We want to pick your brain as to like how the food is so tasty.
Absolutely.
Like, what's up with that?
I wouldn't say the food being so tasty is because of any special ingredients or something. So what I've done at my home, the same thing, I've just put it in the menu and just serving people around. So
maybe you can invite us home once to have
Definitely.
That's where all the R&D happens.
Everything happens at my home kitchen, simple.
So thank you so much, Dheeraj, for chatting with us and feeding us.
My pleasure.
Yeah, and we hope to come back again. But until then, we're going to catch you at our next spot.
So we are at Mane Holigate today. We just a quick palate cleanser before we hit our next spot. We've got some Holigate and what's in your plate?
Mine is chiroti with milk. All the good stuff. You
and
got
I,
it.
I genuinely can't wait to taste this.
Yeah. Cheers. Guys, this is really top class stuff. Oh yeah? Actually it's orgasming over here.
I think the whole gate really brings a Kannada boy out of me, you know.
Oh yeah?
Oozing out now. The juices.
I know it's called Mane Holigate, but there's a lot of stuff happening here. There's like snacks and
they have a lot of stuff. It's
yums.
Like any traditional Kannada thindi that you would want to get your hands on. If I was going to a marriage proposal, I would totally take some coconut holigate from here and she'd have one bite and she'd be like, when's the wedding?
I do! There is so much to do and see!
And eat! In China.
Yeah.
Anyway, a little fun trivia for you just before we head to our next Tindi spot. Janagar was the first planned neighborhood in independent India, established in 1948.
We Tindi Ninjas, we know our history.
That's pretty sick knowledge, huh?
Yeah!
Let's go! So we're here at the OG Hari Super Sandwich.
Janagar's favorite export to the rest of Bangalore.
Yeah, started off at this very place and then expanded like crazy throughout the city. And almost monopolized the sandwich market in Bangalore today.
Yeah, so we've got our sandwiches and what are we waiting for?
We should dig right in. Cheers.
Cheers. The sandwich tastes like really home sandwich.
It's got the mother's touch.
Oh, it's got Hari's touch.
Maybe Hari is your mummy.
Then who's your daddy?
The Anu Hari. This place is right next to NMKIB College for Women.
So it's really popular with the ladies, huh?
I wish I dated somebody from this college.
And he'll be like, oh, let's go for a date.
Yeah,
like,
and then I'll bring them here.
Yeah.
40 bucks, bitches.
That's how you roll.
And this charming man is none other than Shivanna, the driving force behind Hari Super Sandwich.
Shivanna stepped into his son's sandwich making business, adding his own unique Hindupur style to the mix.
We're here with Shivanna, the creator of Hari Super Sandwich.
Yes, sir. It's a first story. It's a success.
We're here with Shivanna, the creator of Hari Super Sandwich. Thank you, God.
Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Now, we have a bite. Full toast.
Cheers,
sir.
Cheers.
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 Cheers, Shivanna.
So, we have eaten a lot. And I think the best way to wind off is with some...
It's with some supernatural tender coconut water.
Janagar style. Yeah.
And as we chill here with another Mr. Shivanna, here's a sign out from the...
Tin Bean Ninja!